no huddle, not so much a hurry up, and we'll talk about that as the game goes. Here's the first run for Damien Anderson, and he spins ahead to a first down. And then they bring in the receivers. 10 receivers between the wide receivers and the tight end alone, and that doesn't count what the running backs can do. How about this running back? And a gain of 13. He's got the ball again. Crosses the 35.
Speaking of Northwesterns, particularly with Michigan running it when Cam was an assistant coach.
And Anderson. All right, Mike. Anderson, big hole, crosses the 30 and a first down. Very patient during the no huddle. That's what this offense is all about. Anderson takes it, cuts back upfield inside the 15. He gets it again, moving to his left, trying to turn the corner, gets inside the 10 and is knocked out of bounds. Anderson again. Fighting to get into the end zone, and he might be a little bit short. He is marked down at the 1 yard line. First and goal, though, for the Wildcats. Anderson the handoff, Anderson the touchdown.
You don't want to give those back when you have a good play offensively.
It's a 54-yard turnaround. Anderson trying to get it back inside the 40. Still on his feet. He will go. Damien Anderson. 73-yard touchdown run for Damien Anderson.
Lots of crap blocks there. And you just get this guy out in the open, and he just explodes. I haven't seen anyone catch him from behind yet. Nice attempt by safety there, but they're looking and they're waiting for instructions from the offensive coordinator, Kevin Wilson.
Anderson's got it. Crosses the 50.
Watch him come through here. He's going to have somebody wrap him up, and he just runs right through the tackle.
Of about 6, second and 4. Anderson up the gut, still on his feet, trying to get to midfield and finally brought down. Second down now and short. Anderson, couple of moves, and just enough to pick up the first down.
Well, Donnell Archer, when you had that running game, that's what allowed them to go to Rose Bowl. They could control the clock. Oh, my goodness.
He's done. The pitch.
And he's a good athlete.
Certainly is. Gets it again. 10, 5, touchdown. TCU a big lead as well. TCU handing Northwestern their only loss of the season. Damien Anderson still on his feet.
John Butcher right here from Week Warrenville South, right here in the Chicagoland.
Be their first victory in 13 games. Oh, Damien Anderson continues to put on a show.
He's a complete package.
Gets it again. Time for his fourth touchdown.
It was Austin King got out there on the pull and sealed the guy, allowed Anderson to put the way right behind King, and now it's a touchdown.
Touchdown number 4 for Anderson. Tell you what else for Damien Anderson. 684 yards rushing his last 3 games, just smashing Darnell Autry's 3-game rushing total previous of 504. And that's why this young man is our Chevrolet player of the game.
One, of course, is hot. The other's a dummy signal. And here comes Anderson to daylight. Near midfield. Herman sticks with 4 down linemen. Anderson to daylight. 35, 30, needs one block. Can't get it out of bounds, but he's inside the 10-yard line.
Little inside handoff, that's just basic running play. The safety comes up, bad angle. There goes Damien, 4-4, running in space.
Third down and less than 1, actually. Anderson, I believe he got the first down. Look at that option look right there, which you would not see, but look how it works in a college game after the personnel is covered. Corners are off. Now they blitz. Foot from the outside. Here's Anderson. Right side looks daylight. Got his balance. Cut back. Anderson still going and finally down at the 7. He has rushed for 167 yards. Going for more. Touchdown, Northwestern. 7 yards. Play from the sideline, and Gary, we should ask the coach about the way they communicate, and here they are handing off, and Anderson's got daylight. 40. Down at the 46-yard line. Anderson comes free. Daylight. Foot raise. Touchdown.
Man, oh man.
45 yards.